Welcome to Meditation Steps. This channel is dedicated to development of body, mind and consciousness through the practices of meditation and yoga. These practices existed for several thousand years, but those old days they were practiced only by very few individuals, highly evolved and outstanding personalities. Today these practices are much more widely accessible and also very much more necessary. Our mind is growing in complexity, and that complex mind needs direction, needs guidance. And meditation is providing that direction and guidance, that evolutionary guidance of the mind. Today our civilization is facing greatest challenges in history. You think about it. From the very beginning, humanity was busy in a mundane world, physical world, laboring to provide basic necessities of life: food, clothes, medication, housing. Now, with industrial revolution, with the modern science and technology, we have lost that job. We were fired off from that job. Machines have taken our job. And looking for employment, we went and employed ourselves in the world of intellectuality. Great changes have occurred already. Even greater changes are on the way. Everything we know in this world will change beyond imagination and recognition. Everything. Now, thinking machines, artificial intelligence, developing very, very, very fast. Already today, machines writing literature, composing music, drawing pictures with such excellency that it is becoming hard, next to impossible, to distinguish which is the work of human mind and which is the work of computer mind. People like Stephen Hawking, Elon Musk, Bill Gates, they're warning. They're scared that this technology is developing so fast, very soon it will go out of hand. What we are going to do then? The world will be so different. But whether we want it or not want it, it will happen. So we admit it, it will happen. We are going to lose that job as well. The job in the world of intellectuality. Where are we going to go? What are we going to do? Obviously, we will have to search for the job in the world of spirituality. From today itself, we need to start to boost up our evolution, to work on our skill of intuition, faculty of intuition, faculty of creativity, inventiveness, so that we will not become obsolete. And meditation is doing precisely that. It opens up, perfects the layers of the mind, conscious, subconscious, and superconscious. It is a very practical science, very working science. And apart from that, together with yoga, it gives also good health, good emotional management, beautiful, harmonious inner feelings, harmonious emotions. And yes, it develops the intuition, it opens up the new world of spirituality. So, I invite you to Meditation Steps. Please subscribe, and you will be sure that you will receive all the new releases of the video. And apart from yoga and meditation topics, we will talk, you will get the meditator's perspective on economics, culture, morality, philosophy, technology, and many more, wide range of topics. I'm confident that these meditation steps will provide much needed inspiration in time for you. You will find that the question comes, the video comes. So thank you very much for subscribing, thank you very much for viewing, and double thank you for sharing this video with your friends. Namaskar. All the best to you.